Sharon jumped into the water at the swimming pool. She held her nose. She went under the water. Then she came back up. She swam to the ladder in the pool. She climbed out of the pool. She stood at the edge of the pool. She held her nose. She jumped in again. Sharon liked to jump into the pool. The water felt good. It was a hot day. The water was cool. The water felt so good. Sharon's mother had brought her to the pool. Her mother was sitting in a chair. She was watching Sharon. She wanted Sharon to have fun.